Well, it is 314, or if you are into science, 314 Pi Day. San Francisco's Exploratorium held a virtual celebration this year that conveniently ended at 1:59 p.m. for a parade, which is, for all you math guys and girls out there, another Pi reference. This year, they featured the work of math artist John Sims, who leans heavily on science for his inspiration. He wrote a letter to Pi and debuted a music project that is a Pi jazz composition. He explained to ABC7 News how he hoped to inspire people.
I'm very excited about pushing the culture in ways that we can elevate mathematical literacy, right? And scientific literacy, and bring the whole culture up.
They get to experience music, which I think, as John was mentioning, is such a wonderful translation and entry point for people to get excited about these concepts.
Pi Day, by the way, got its start at the Exploratorium back in 1988, and the tradition has evolved into an international holiday. Pi Day is also the birthday of Albert Einstein.